And Derby manager Roy McFarland agrees that Forest are all but up. Paul Groves gave Grimsby the lead on Saturday. And then Paul Kitson salvaged a point with 8 minutes left. Derby happy to have a playoff place.